So as I've explained, we just place our opaque on the first. This way, remember to always put Teflon, it's very, very important. Then we'll place the Teflon on it. Then we make sure our iron is hot. Then we just place it this way. It's as simple as that. You can see how easy this method is. It's very, very easy. Okay, so we have our t-shirts. We have our t-shirts. You see? We have our t-shirt already. You can see how easy it can be. It's so simple, so easy. So in this case, anybody can just go ahead and start making t-shirts. So let's continue with the class.